Manitobans are generally healthy recyclers and know what goes in the bin, yet leftover liquids are still getting in, contaminating our recycling system. It's an issue that can spread beyond one bin and send entire loads of good recycling straight to the landfill.